sacrifice, murder. There's no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai. Unless it was erased from the texts. Gilded figures, servants of the Sun Queen. There's got to be a way to raise it up higher. been built in honor of her priestesses.
Incredible. nothing.
What?
Nothing. There's no one up here. They never make it up this far.
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert.
Let's move inside.
Good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax.
They'll probably put us on rec duty later.
So what do you think they use it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah. Still works, right?
Probably. We got people up there guarding it day and night. Father Matthias doesn't want anyone going near it.
You think he has a line to the outside?
Why do you think those survivors ever make it up this far?
What do you mean?
Matthias knows exactly when a new ship is coming. We always have plenty of time to prepare.
So, he's fishing. Using that tower for ships.
Exactly.
But why?
I think he's trying to find her.
You really believe in any of that?
I don't know. Look, we shouldn't talk about it. Let's just get some rest.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Why do you think most survivors ever make it up this far?
What do you mean?
Matthias knows exactly when a new ship is coming in. We always have plenty of time to prepare.
So, he's fishing. Using that tower to our ships.
Exactly.
But why?
I think he's trying to find her.
Key. Do you really believe in any of that?
I don't know. Look, we should...
What the hell? Need help here!
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the Queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense. But what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagined.
Radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey! Hey! Wake up! Wake up! We got an intruder! Sarah, come on! Grab her!
Come
please!
On.
You don't need to do this! have a bad feeling about this.
Telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, who's this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Hey, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old. And smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the walk, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water it was. So I give it a old Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off, and I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got...
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. Discover
the world-renowned archaeologist, fish. Mr. Dr. James Whitman. It's just a fish. It's
I
fine.
Know it's just
You're
a
gonna
fish.
Be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
damn gun off me!
Period coin minted in the late 17th century. It could have come from any number of old wrecks on this island.
Thank you.
What the hell?
This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese.
I now follow Father Matthias. If I'm going to be stuck on his island, at least I have the best possible job. He calls me his first Solari. Matthias might be insane, but he's smart and dangerous. He knows things about this island. I believe is our only chance of ever getting out of here. Matthias keeps us happy. We control the guns and the food. Anything the storm brings to this island is ours, and we decide the fate of any new survivors. Any who defy us are killed. We are masters of this fucked up prison. For better or worse, I now follow Father Matthias. If I'm gonna be stuck on his island, at least I have the best possible job. He calls me his first Solari. Matthias might be insane, but he's smart and dangerous. He knows things about this island. I believe is our only chance of ever getting out of here. Matthias keeps us happy. We control the guns and the food. Anything the storm brings to this island is ours, and we decide the fate of any new survivors. Any who defy us are killed. We are masters of this fucked up prison.
Someone there? Come on, let's check it out.
Get it up the stairs.
Good question.
Let's just leave it here for now. We can get some of the others up front to help us out.
Fine with me. Let's go.
I need help! You're dead!
Shot.
glass looks weak.
Just kill me now.
Go to hell.
Expedition field report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced. Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated, and layered with many centuries of history. The task of identifying the source of the storms will be long and arduous. But if we succeed in our mission here, our victory in this war will be certain.
Now! Light her up!
Father Matthias will set us. free. From what? This island? Are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay. That sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
I am alone now. The rest of them are dead. This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds looked like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm. I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden. And just as suddenly, it was gone. And this is the most interesting detail. It didn't seem random. I sensed emotion, something deliberate. I don't know what's happening on this island, not yet. But if I ever hope to escape, I must understand this phenomenon. Now my real work begins.